sentence. A. 2 plus 2 equals 4. B. 3 plus 2 equals 6. C. 3 plus 2 equals 5. D. 3 plus 3 equals 6. Timer starts now. Put your answer up. The correct answer is C.
Everybody's correct.
Okay, put your answer up. Don't put it down. Again, it means you take away the number. A, minus. B, sum. C, add. D, plus. Again, A, minus. B, sum. C, add. D, plus. Timer starts now.
Go, answer.
Okay, the correct answer is A.
Okay, ready? You get number 7. Number
7. Last question for the easy round. Question number 5. Okay, so from 5 minus 0. Again, from 5 minus 0. A, 0. B, 3. C, 1. D, 5. Again, A, 0. B, 3. C, 1. D, 5. Timer starts now.
Go, answer. Write your answer. Okay.
Okay, the correct answer is D.
Everybody's correct.
Okay, put it down. Okay. So let's have the average round. Okay. Question number 1. Find the sum of 7 plus 7. Again, find the sum of 7 plus 7. A, 0. B, 13. C, 14. D, 15. Timer starts now.
Go.
The correct answer is C. Question number 2. Count by tens. How many is 3 tens? Again, count by tens. How many is 3 tens? A, 3. B, 13. C, 13. C, 31. Timer starts now. A, 3, B, 30, C, 13, D, 31. Is 14. What is 14 minus 7? Again, if I plus 7 plus 7 is 14, what?
Don't look at other scores.
Okay, put it up. Okay, the correct answer is C.
Number 8, correct. Number 9, correct. Number 10, correct. Number 11, correct. Number 12, correct. Number 13, correct. Number 14, wrong.
C, 7. D, 3. Again, A, 9. B, 8. C, 7. D, 3. Timer starts now. up. Okay, the correct answer is A.
Number 1, correct. Number 2, correct. Number 3, correct. Number 4, correct. Number 5, correct. Number 7, correct. Number 8, correct. Number 9, correct. Number 10, correct. Number 7, correct. Number 12, correct. Number 13 and 14, correct.
Last question for the average round. Question number 5. I am just before 9. I am just after 7. What number am I? Again, I am just before 9. I'm just after 7. I come after 7. What number am I? A. 16. B. 10. C. 8. D. 6. Again, A. 16. B. 10. C. 8. D. 6. Timer starts now. The correct answer is C.
Number 4, correct. Number 5, show me your board. Wrong. Number 7, correct. Number 8, correct. Number 9, correct. Number 10, correct. Number 11, correct.
Sorry. Question number... Okay, question number 1. Mike is thinking of a number. It has 8 groups of 10. And 9 more. What is the number? Again, Mike is thinking of a number. It has 8 groups of 10 and 9 more. What is the number? A. 98. B. 89. C. 79. D. 69. Again, A. 98. B. 89. C. 79. D. 69. Timer starts now. Put your board up. Okay, the correct answer is B.
Number 2, correct. Number 3, correct. Number 4, correct. Number 5, correct. Number 7, correct. Number 8, correct. Number 9, correct. Number 10, correct. Number 11, correct. Number 12, correct. Number 13, wrong. Number 14, correct.
Question. Okay, these writings on your board. Question number 2. Girls, please use big letter. Use capital letter. Don't
make
use...
Bigger.
Make it bigger. Your writing is make it bigger, huh? Okay, question number 2. There are 16 children in the ballet class. 5 more children join. How many children are in the class now? Again, there are 16 children in the ballet class. 5 more children join. How many children are in the class now? A. 20. B. 21. C. 10. D. 11. Again, A. 20. B. 21. C. 10. D. 11. Timer starts now. Okay, the correct answer is B.
Raise your board, please. Raise your board. Okay, so number 1, wrong. Number 2, wrong. Number 3, correct. Number 4, correct. Number 5, correct. Number 7, correct. Number 8, correct. Number 9, correct. Number 10, correct. Number 11, correct. Number 12, wrong. Number 13, correct. Number 14, correct.
Okay. Question number 2. What time is 6:30? Again, what time is 6:30? A. 6 o'clock. B, 6:15. C, 6:30. D, 6:45. Again. A, 6 o'clock. B, 6:15. C, 6:30. D, 6:45. Timer starts now.
Okay, you can go back to your seat. Okay?
Okay, go. Okay?
For this picture, there's no choices. Okay? Question. Shannon buys 3 white shirts, 3 black shirts, and 4 green shirts. How many shirts does she have, she buy in all? Again, Shannon buys 3 white shirts, 3 black shirts, and 4 green shirts. How many shirts does she buy in all? Go.
Okay.
And the third place is number 9.
Okay.
So congratulations.